stun grenade out.
The container appears to have captured gaseous residue emitted by the contaminated hound.
Force of nature.
bio-emitter ammo. I think it will prove quite effective for containing your adversaries.
Idea what it is?
It appears to be part of a scanning device. I imagine End Station created it so they could record data from the other dimension.
Thank you.
Exfil available. It's our lucky day, Strike Team. We have new orders from the Director. We are to shut down the dimensional breach in an effort to contain the spread. Suggestions?
If you wish to achieve absolute separation between dimensions, you'll have to shut down the Atom Smasher.
Sending Nico.
Anomaly detected. Processing.
Vogel, 3rd of April 1944. After a great deal of trial and error, the decontamination chamber is ready.
Anomaly detected. Processing.
PHP, 22nd of August, 1944.
Yes.
sleeping.
Now there's something you don't see in your average evil Nazi secret bunker.
When I was stationed here, we had a similar chamber in case of radiation exposure. It appears the device is...
Monkey's on me, son!
Troubling, Weaver. Omega Group coming here and reactivating the atom scenario.
Soviets buried this in 45. So what changed? Omega Group must have had a damn good reason.
Huh?
So, Strauss, if your old pals were studying interdimensional bullshit, what would they use it for? What was Project End Station's real purpose?
It is no secret the Führer had a fascination with the occult and mysticism. That maniac wanted anything that could possibly give him an edge in the war. Who knows, the power you unveiled, having harnessed the resources of another dimension, is that also Requiem's purpose on the Earth?
That is kill.